So you can add in delete points too to kind of get a new shape going on. And a lot of the process is just nudging points around until you kind of get something you want. So this is actually a guitar that we've done before, this exact shape right here.